Where does a 12-year-old find the information she needs to make sense of her bodily changes?
Have you had your first period?
Yeah.
Mm. Ah, io ci pensavo spesso a questa evenienza e mi chiedevo se la mamma gliene avesse parlato, gliene avesse spiegato, sì.
Actually, my mom, she started giving me like small tips and stuff before I even got my first period. And at first I was like, what? I don't understand. What are you saying? When is this gonna happen? Is it gonna hurt? I had no idea what she was saying.
Yes, mom, why do I have a red spot on my underwear? And she's like, it's hard for her to explain what it is, so it was kind of weird.
Lovely bag!
No, io e mamma non abbiamo mai parlato di. Avevo parlato, cioè, tutte le mie amiche c'erano un ciclo. E quindi, cioè, tu quanti, adesso i crampi, adesso non posso fare educazione fisica, adesso non posso fare quello. Perché c'ho il ciclo?
Eh sì, quando c'è il ciclo, un po' così, c'è un po' male, però tu non ce l'hai ancora.
They're all variations of one and the same universal feminine experience that they all go through in a way or another.
No, growing up, just go to the flow, never. You have to go to the flow.